Welcome to M Channel 1. Today we're going to make popsicles. So you need the mold, the sticks, and you can use any juice, but we're going to use apple juice today. So first you pour in the apple juice. I don't want a lot.
Because it's going to like rise.
Okay, and then that's how much you might want. So we filled all of them except this one because we're missing that. So we're going to put the popsicle sticks in. Out of it. And push. You might have a different way of making
a
different type of popsicle sticks. But we are pushing. You have to screw them in. Okay, there. Green and yellow. Push everything in to make sure. Popsicles to set, so there they go.
Put it in the freezer,
and then we close it up gently.